for today's lesson, I'm going to teach you how to say small and big. Malinky.